And you hate to rely on errors of others in order to move up, but you take what you can get. Gabby and Allie have to hit. And this has been an event where Gabby has struggled in the past, and she has proven me wrong on many occasions. She has been absolutely excellent on this event throughout the Olympic competition. Standing full. Wow, she pulled that back. Just seeing a few little bobbles here and there. We did not see those from Komova. Great connections. She has been such a solid competitor. Handspring, double pike, and she's done it. She's put it on her feet. Floor exercise is, I don't know that it can really compare to Gabby's. Incredible standing full twist.
And we just know it's going to come down to floor now. There's not going to be much between them.
And this is the way it should be. Everyone hits, and let's see who gets it. Nice double pike dismount and a huge smile on the landing. Sometimes she can get a little overly springy.
15-5 she got on beam, so she's actually outscored Komova.